All right.
Well done.
Welcome back.
Hold this?
You can if you like.
I like it.
I'm going to hold it.
Yeah? I'm going to hold it.
Okay. Like a storm. Welcome back.
Thank you very much.
Day two at download. It's warm. There's no blue sky, but there's no rain yet.
At least it's not raining
yet.
It's not muddy yet.
Yeah.
So.
Which is good. Was it raining last time you were here?
It wasn't raining, but it was definitely muddy.
It was cold too, yeah.
It was freezing.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's nice and warm. It's good.
It is.
Thank you. I think you brought some Kiwi sunshine with you.
Thank you.
And there's two Kiwi bands playing this weekend.
Yeah.
Yeah, Devil
yeah.
Skin too.
Yeah. Did you share a flight?
No, but we shared a little walk down. Yeah. Yeah. But we flew in from the States.
Of course.
Yeah. So.
I forgot you're based over there. Okay, yeah. So you were last here with. That was. Gojira.
You mean the tour? Yeah, yeah. Gojira, Volbeat, and Alterbridge.
Yeah. Was awesome.
It was
incredible. Yeah.
Yeah, you had a good crowd in Nottingham as well.
We did.
Amazing crowd.
Every show was an amazing crowd. The people responded really well to us, and you know, we were playing arenas in the UK. It was amazing. It was really cool.
It's cool. What's next?
Well, we're currently writing.
Yeah, making an album.
A record.
So yeah. We're kind of just doing. We do three festivals over here on this trip, and then we do a couple in the States, and the majority of the year is really making our next album. So
you're literally here for three shows. You're not going to go around Europe much?
No, we're here. No, because, you know, since we were here last, we went toward New Zealand and Australia with Alterbridge as well. So we're kind of trying to take off time where we can just to make the album. So it's going really, really well. And come over here, do these, get a change of scene, play some live shows, and then back to the studio.
I think in the UK it's good to be constant here. If you have too much of a break, people will forget you. But it's a shame because you don't want to rush your next album. You want to spend the time and get it
you
right.
Make it good.
Yeah, but I mean, it's fun too. It's fun to record for a little bit and then take a break, come out and play live again, especially here, you know. I mean, download so many awesome bands and stuff. So.
Yeah. Okay, so what's been the highlight of last year then?
That tour with Alterbridge and Gojira and Volbeat was just insane.
What was the best arena you went to?
I would say my favorite was the O2 arena, just because it's so legendary. Yeah. You know, it's huge, and it the hallways when you're walking backstage, it's like a maze. It's just it's awesome. It's a really cool experience to be able to say that we did that.
Yeah, it was cool. I don't know. They're all. I mean, it's just like insane. Just every single day to be playing a venue of that size and with such incredible bands. You know what I mean? Every one of them is just so different, but so inspiring, and so, you know. So it's very cool to do that right before we started making our album.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is that almost kind of spurring you then, giving you a bit more?
You're giving us some good music to steal, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Like, yeah, just watch them play it. Oh, that's awesome. I'm going to go practice that for 10 years and I'll put it on an album. No, it was really cool, yeah, to do that and then go on to making the new record. It was really fun. And, yeah, we had a single called Pure Evil out, which was definitely, you know, musically we're pushing ourselves a lot with that track, and that was really cool to do. So it was a good place to start the next record.
So, what else can you tell us about then?
About just in general?
Yeah.
We discovered that it's not easy to find this place. No. We got lost in some back roads in the beautiful English countryside. I don't know. Otherwise, yeah, making our record in the States, that's going really well. We're looking forward to playing here tomorrow. I think we play it.
We play at 5:45.
Last time we played, I think at 12. So
yeah, it's a little bit different from the first time.
Time, I think we got up at like 6 a.m. to be awake by the time we played. So this is much more luxurious, you know.
Yeah, I guess you've got the advantage that you can relax before you play, but you're gonna have to camp the night before. Does that affect your vocals, do you think?
Camp?
Yeah, are you hoteling?
Yeah.
Oh.
Are you camping?
Oh yeah.
Oh wow, good for you, man. No, when you said that, I was like, we are. Nobody told us we're camping.
Oh, mind you, I guess you have come out of the country. You're not going to bring a tent with you.
No. No.
I always wondered, you know, if it rains, what do you do when you're camping? I mean, doesn't your tent just get soaking wet?
Well,
I guess. I don't know. I've never been camping.
You've never camped.
No.
You should do it tonight.
Yeah, maybe I'll do
we'll see you at the show tomorrow.
Yeah. That's your first challenge. Then you've got to go camping.
Yeah.
Maybe next time.
Go.
Yeah, if he survives the night, he gets to play the show.
Plenty of places in the States. Just go out, make a campfire.
Well, there's a campground here. Why does he need to wait until he gets back? I think he should do it tonight.
Yeah, okay.
Let's do it.
I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow.
I don't have a spare seat.
See, well, you guys can share. There you go.
Top and tail. So how about food? How's that been around the world?
Oh, good. Good. Yeah, really, really good. Yeah, we just toured New Zealand and Australia, which was cool because it's a lot of the food that, you know, we're used to eating. And I don't know, UK and Europe's great.
America's shit awesome. Food.
Is it? You're eating at the wrong
nice
places. Yeah.
But like on your ride.
What are you ordering? Oh, we had catering, which was amazing. The same people catered the tour. So yeah, we ate really, really well. I think it was a bit of a shock to go back after that and like, where's my food? You know what I mean? What time is it? You know, who's making me breakfast? So, it was fun.
And how's it going stateside? What's your kind of level there?
Really good, thanks, man. Yeah, we're excited for this new album to come out. It'll be fun because we're kind of taking a break from a lot of shows, which is really different from us because last year, we toured basically the entire year, before we toured the entire year. So it's kind of, it's different, but I know we do a festival in Seattle 2 days after we get back from Europe, and then another couple in July, so we're kind of just flying to shows.
Flying?
Yeah.
Okay. It's a different perspective of it. It's pretty cool.
Yeah. We should... Headline shows?
No, just festivals.
Yeah, just festivals like this.
Yeah. Yeah, we're really just doing festivals at the moment just so we can kind of focus on the record, and then I guess in the new year or towards the end of the year we'll start headline touring again stuff.
Okay. Yeah. So who are you going to see today? Do you know who's playing?
I want to see A Day to Remember. Oh, yeah. They're, you know, one of my favorites. Okay. So they'll definitely bring the house down on the main stage. Mm-hmm. They'll be badass.
I don't know. I'm always be amazed if you get out of the media tent. I remember we did a festival last year, and I think we were there for 2 days, and we saw half of one band set. Yeah. You know? So I'm looking forward to seeing you, and now I've done it. I can cross that off my list.
Oh, you flatterer. Making me blush. Cool. Okay, well, our second challenge then. Do you remember the first?
Camping.
Yes, okay. Your second challenge, to have one of our apple sour balls.
Do we think just Zach should do them all?
I feel like I'm...
Yeah, every band's got it. So have one of these, put it in your mouth, introduce yourself, and this is Total Rock.
All right. Is it that sour? All right. Oh, my God. My name's Zach.
My name's Chris.
I play drums in Like a Storm. It is so sour.
It really is. I play didgeridoo and sing and Like a Storm and eat sour balls when in England, I suppose.
It's only getting more sour. It's hurting my throat.
Yep.
Your eyes are going red.
Yeah, I don't really like sour stuff. So this is definitely a challenge.
Yeah. It'll go.
Where's yours?
Yeah, where's yours?
Yeah, I haven't had one today.
Okay. There you go.
There we
go. I think I've turned the corner where it's getting bearable now.
Mm. Yeah.
Introduce yourself while you have it in. No, don't get shy just because we're on camera.
Yeah, I need to split this out from you.
I'm Xander. This is Like a Storm. Holy shit. It's worse than yesterday. Oh, it burns.
My tongue is like swelling.
My teeth are gone numb.
Yep.
Yep.